Hello everybody and welcome back to the final video where I'm gonna take the complete the international delivery gifts delivery. So let's head in. I'm to the post. I'm taking a trailer from the new city in to Poland. Yeah, so I took the job already. Yep, there it is there. Yeah, so after this job, then I'm gonna buy a new truck. I'm supposed to go on the next side there. Go around again. My mistake. Yeah, I didn't realize there was a second exit here. You go up there, make a sharp turn. Oh, inside the yard I can do it. Yeah, so now we're on the right track. Yeah, so next time I come here I have to remember to go in. Yeah. Guess it's gonna be another whole day job. Due to the police driver, gave me the chance to leave. and we're on our way. Yeah, so this is going to be the final journey. I've completed both American Truck Simulator and Euro Truck events, international events. So yeah, I've done good. Ooh. Yeah, only saw the level of the petrol just as I passed the as I'm on the highway, let me just pull over to the side here and try something here. I'm gonna pull down the G underscore. There. So yeah, we're gonna see, I'm gonna see how the intensity of the traffic is at 5. If it's too much, then I'll put it back down at 1. Yeah, there's more, much better traffic on the road. It's more, frequent, the cars and stuff. It's not empty like before. So the highways are okay. I'll see how the, when we get into the city. At, Todd's. Event up ahead. Don't know which side, so slow down in case. Something new, the fighter jets in the air, on the sky. Something you haven't seen before, that's new to 133. Yeah, I downloaded a mod from Steam and it gives me a 750 horsepower engine. So yeah, that's how I'm not struggling to go up hills anymore. Because of that engine. I can use that engine on all the trucks that are underpowered, like this truck and the Mercedes-Benz, I think. The MAN as well is very underpowered. Five hours and 5 minutes out. I think there are three trucks that are underpowered. This one, the Renault, and Mercedes, the MAN, and Mercedes as well. 600 is max. So yeah, I'm getting a 150 extra. Slow down for. Yeah, there's nothing on the road to slow down for. Through customs. Last 4 hours. Thank you. Did it go up? Yep, no. Yeah, it took a little while for the payment to process. Ooh. Yeah, it's something there. Guess I was too close to the just the truck, nothing else. Slows down for no reason. Was that 19 minutes out? Toll passes are slowing us down a bit, but yeah, I'm gaining ground. Yeah, so I'm gonna see how the traffic density is inside the city limits. City limits will tell if it's okay or not. uncertainty up ahead with those two trailers to see what they're doing. Concentrating, you see what he's going to do? He's going to change into my lane. Another toll pass coming up. That way. The rain is clearing up on one side and moving that way. Yeah, there's our off ramp there to our destination. He was gonna crash into me. Yeah, so here we are, last leg of the journey, and this is the final journey in the Christmas event. In Todd's. Yeah. Final journey. Yep, we leveled up as well. So yeah, like, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the Christmas International Gift Delivery event. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. See you next time.